congratulations on being senior week this week. It's so exciting. I'm so happy for you. I remember when I first met you as a pledge and we had such a fun interview and have the same favorite food, which is chicken pot pie, which is amazing. I'm so glad that you're senior week. You deserve it so much. And I'm so sad you're a senior. You're going to be leaving this year and I'm going to miss you. And I'm so happy to be a part of your family. Congratulations on being senior week.
Sam, congrats on Senior of the Week. I am so beyond happy for you. You deserve this award so much. Ever since I first met you when I rushed in spring of 2020, I knew on the last night of Big Little Mingle that you would be my big. You are honestly the most amazing person in the world. You have been such a mentor to me. You have honestly always been there for me. And you are literally the yin to my yang, the introvert to my extrovert. You honestly just are such an amazing and wonderful person. You have done so much for this chapter, and you are really one of those people that is truly a hidden gem in APL. And I couldn't be happier for you that you're getting this award. I love you so much, and I'm sad we're graduating in May, but I know that we will have a keep our connection going once we graduate, and I love you, and I'm so beyond happy and excited for you that you're getting this award. Congrats!
Samantha Rose Bloom, happy Senior of the Week. I'm very, very excited that you're winning this because you've been deserving this for a hot minute. So let me go ahead and introduce Sam. If you don't know her, you need to get on that because Sam is an amazing brother. She might not always be the first to reach out, but it's not her fault. She can't see. So feel free, like if you see her walking around, just call her name out and be like,
"Hi, Sam."
Because then she'll be able to recognize you and put it together and realize that she knows you because she literally can't see faces when she's walking around. So like, she's not being unfriendly. She just doesn't know that you're there. So yeah, just give her a little warning and she'll love you forever. Anyways, Sam, I appreciate you so much. And I'm so glad that you're getting some recognition because you truly are just like, incredibly special to me. Sam has helped me through a lot, and she's always been dependable. She's always been very caring. She's always been very selfless. I'm very glad that we became friends, and I wouldn't trade you for anything in the world. Like, I'm so grateful to have you and to have gotten close to you and to have you as like one of my most trusted confidants. I feel like I can come to you with anything, and I can get an honest opinion, and when I'm being ridiculous, you'll look me dead in the eyes and tell me I'm a dumbass, and sometimes you just need that, and I'm so glad that you're that person for me. I love you lots. You're an amazing brother. You're always doing your part. You have the high standards. You have the drive. I'm just very proud of you, and I'm very excited to see where life takes you, and I'm very excited to be your friend, and I'm so honored to call you that. And I love you a lot, Sam, so happy Senior of the Week.
Oh, Samantha Bloom, how I've been waiting for this moment. And I've also been waiting for you to leave the room so I can record for this moment. So, congratulations! I mean, you know how much I love you, and I can't really put it into words, but aside from how much I love you, I want to take the time to let other people know how amazing of a person Sam is. She is a beyond talented designer. She has the emotional intelligence more than anybody I've ever met. She has the biggest heart, and she has a wicked sense of humor. She's never gonna lie to you, and she always has your back. There's not a quality in Sam that I wish wasn't there. And that's why I want to spend so much time with her and just kind of make sure we stay together for the rest of our life. So Samantha, I love you. Congratulations. Bask in this because you're amazing and you deserve the recognition.
Happy Senior of the Week, Sam. I'm so happy that you got this. You're very deserving of it. You are such an amazing, warm, compassionate person, and I'm so glad that I have become friends with you and closer with you over the past year. You are so much fun, and I just love how real you are. Like, you're honestly one of the most real people and down-to-earth people that I know, and I'm really thankful to know you. I love you.
Samantha Bloom, Senior of the Week. No shocker, because she's amazing.
Yeah.
Samantha Bloom, clam, clam, clam. Congratulations on Senior of the Week. I have been waiting for this day for so long. You are one of my best friends, and you've been there for me through thick and thin, and I can't begin to tell you how much you mean to me, and I am truly grateful that I got to meet you here at High Point in the Honors College specifically, but even more so through APO. I'm just so glad that you get the recognition that you finally deserve, because I think that you are one of the backbones of this chapter. You keep everybody in line, and you are just a great brother that everybody should look up to. I look up to you on a daily basis, and I think of you like one of my sisters. So, yeah, I love you very much, Clam. Thank you for always being there for me through thick and thin, and you deserve this.